guys, I can't believe it. Only 14.6% of people have turned all notifications on. So make sure you do that right now. And don't forget to enjoy the show.
Yo people, what's going on? Back again with another watch along. And I'm actually looking forward to this one still. I can't lie. I'm looking forward to this one. So, big up everyone inside, people. What's the audio saying? What's the audio saying? Extra crispy, fam. Man, I got Paqueta on show. Florian Wirtz on show. Kudus on show. It should be a good game, fam. I can't lie. Some real ballers. Some real ballers. Big up everyone inside. Big up everyone that's new here as well, man. The subs are flying up, boy. We nearly hit 92,000 already. Make sure you subscribe if you're new here. And yeah, hopefully we got an entertaining entertaining game ahead. This man saying, who have I got for the first leg? It's tough to say, bro. I don't really know how good Leverkusen are. And also, West Ham are bipolar. You man have seen in the Premier League, sometimes good, sometimes shit, bro. Do you know what I mean? So, we don't really know. We don't really know. Man said, what? By the way, what? Since Havertz are playing well, Arsenal are calling their They're calling their looking for a striker. Bro, let me tell you something about Arsenal. They will buy a striker, but they're going to buy a substitute striker, bro, to come in. That's why I think Gyökeres is real, because Gyökeres will come in and be on the bench. Genuinely. I think that's what's going to happen. West Ham have been good in Europe for the last two seasons. Agreed. I would love a West Ham upset. I'm going for West Ham anyway, bro. I always back the English team as long as it's not direct rivals, innit? So, I'll back West Ham. I'll back Aston Villa. Do you know what I mean? But bind the rest of these, man. All right, big up Angel Gomez as well. That's my driller, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? Playing against Villa. He's having a good season as well, Angel, to be fair. Big up Angel, man. Every time. Nah, bun Arsenal, fam. I'm bad, man. If Liverpool play Leverkusen, then obviously I'll be back in Liverpool because I'm trying to see Leverkusen get cooked, innit? Like, I can't lie, bro. There's something about me. I can't see a team do the treble unbeaten, bro. I can't see it, bruv. You know, like that. They can get smoked. I'll be real. But nah, over two legs, bro. I think West Ham knocked these lot out, you know? I'll be real. I think West Ham knocked them out. Bro, I don't even care if they're German, bro. I swear down. I'm a demon, bro. Man always have to go against the grain. Man said Potter, United manager next season. But it's possible. I said it's going to be Potter or De Zerbi. I think it's one of them two. Like, I don't think anyone else is in the race. Do you know what I mean? I said, I hear that Rants always root for the Liga teams in Europe, except for Barca and Atleti. Exactly. Bro, if they're no threat, then yeah, I want them to do their thing. Yeah, Kovar used to play for Man United as well. He's a good goalkeeper. We should have never let him go still. But Florian Wirtz, baller, bro. I can't lie. I've been impressed by everything I've seen of him. He's a proper footballer still. He's on a booking though. I don't know. What does that mean? Does that mean that he gets suspended if he gets booked again or what? Because I don't know why they're showing the yellow card unless it's significant. Man said, I think Ten Hag will get sacked in the summer. United searching the manager market for a replacement. I don't believe United are searching the manager market for a replacement. I believe they already have it. Yeah, I heard that OJ died, but I didn't know that he was fighting cancer because I seen him on the Cam and May show quite a lot, bro. I didn't realize, bro. I tell you what, like, he looked well before he passed. Do you know what I mean? Shout out the Juice Blood, RIP. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, look at this team. Kudus Paqueta, Antonio, Suchek, Ward-Prowse. Blood, I swear down, this team's all right. And there's man missing from this team as well, isn't there? Who's missing from this midfield? Why does this look different to me? No, West Ham look solid, you know. They look solid. Oh yeah, Jared Bowen's missing and Alvarez. Bomba Ross. Bruh, they got Alvarez and Bowen missing. That's crazy, you know. They've actually got a decent team. Yo, that's crazy. They've actually got a decent team, bro. That's what I'm saying. All right, bro. West Ham, bro. Over two legs could beat these lot, you know. These system merchants. Let's see if Alonso's got the juice, blood. You get me? Or if it's Bundesliga tax. Let's see, blood. Alright, shout out Guna Lee in the chat, man, saying that I need to shout and we need to talk. What do we need to talk about, bro? You know, like that. I'll be honest, bro. You need to start your own channel, though, bro. I can't lie. You need to start your own channel. Bro, listen, we don't need to talk about Cole Palmer. Cole Palmer's the truth, blood. Do you know what I'm saying? And Saka's the only black man that cheats, blood. I swear down, that diving scoundrel, blood. That's what he is. If we want to talk about Saka, we can talk about Saka, blood. I swear down. We can do this. We can do this, bro. That's it. Black men don't cheat, blood, except for Saka, bro. This is what I'm saying, fam. He might have a snow bunny still. But, bro, hey, listen, I'm ready, fam. Do you know what I'm saying? I'm ready, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? Hit me up on Instagram, innit, and we'll pattern something, bro. Oh, shout out everyone in the chat. Big game of football, this. You know what I'm saying? Trust me. Man's got a black tinge, yeah, for the optics, blood. I know he's got the white mistress, blood. Man like Bakayo, fam. I know it. Is that kind of diving there, bro? I'll be real. It's crazy. That's a Rashford thing still. You know what I mean? The game is the game. Oi. Yeah, bruv. All right, big up the chat, though. Yeah, I mean, hopefully this is a good game, bro. Hopefully this is a good game, bruv, and it's don't let me down. But yeah, I just had a feeling the Liverpool game was going to be dead still. All right, man, then run up the likes. You know what it is. Standard procedures. Standard procedures. Man, like tap sober, bruv. That's the Donny that was meant to go Tottenham, innit? I'll keep, see if he's decent as well. He's been linked with a few Premier League teams as well. Yeah, 100%. Big up the mods. You already know what it is. Make sure you get people to hit that like button, man. It helps promote the channel, strengthen the algorithm, and helps us to grow, man. Now I'm saying, I can't lie, the channel's doing, yeah, the numbers are starting to fly up, bro. We're closing in on that 100,000. You get me? It's been lit, I can't lie, and we're just getting started, trust me. Oi, love that. Bruv, look at the way Paqueta receives the ball. Yo, he's too cold, you know. He's too cold. He's too cold, bro. Looks like they're playing him on the left as well. Yeah, Paqueta's different. I can't lie, he's different. I like the fact that Moyes is using him in that position as well. Do you know what I'm saying? Because he's a 10. But I like the fact that he's using him as an attacker instead of as a midfielder. Because you get to see more of him. And I've got no problem with that. It's like when Oli played Pogba on the left? He was unreal, bro. It's one of them ones where if you've got the number 10s, yeah, and you're worried about man them doing the pressing and that, just play them on the wing. Fuck it. You know what I was like? I ain't got a problem with that. Yeah, 100%. Paqueta's going to be inverting from right back here for City next season. Man said Hadj said he's not a big fan of Paqueta. Bro, listen, I love Hadj, yeah, but bro, we always fall out over players. I swear, Dan. That guy, yeah, when it comes to football, yeah, he's one of the guys in this space, yeah, that in terms of football knowledge, I rate him so highly. And then he says things that spin me and I think, wow. Like, how is the same Brer saying this? You know, but it's crazy. Like, if he ever compared Paqueta to Bruno, bro, we need to have words. This is crazy stuff. This is crazy stuff, I'll be honest. Paqueta's a bad boy. Absolute bad boy. Alright, what are you saying? Frimpong, what are you telling me? This Frimpong, Brez, you know what's funny about Frimpong, yeah? It's like, because of the fact that it's Germany and the system, yeah? Bro, he's a right back. He's the highest player up the pitch, you know? He's the highest player up the pitch. I know man will say he's a wing back, but bro, Alonso plays his wing backs in midfield, literally. So, this brother plays like a right wing forward, bro. He can get away with it playing in a German team. It's like, literally, it's like, bro, if he's playing in the Premier League, who the fuck's going to play him up there like that? Like, that's mad. You know them ones. Like, man's, he's got like that Tariq Lamptey build, yeah, but man's playing as like a right forward, bro. Like, man's picking up Sterling positions at right wing back. Man said Frimpong's got a Manc accent. No way, blood. What club was he at? Oh, he was at City. No way. No way. Hey, blood. Hey, I'm glad we got Wilcox, you know. Fam. Oh, my days. I swear down. All these ballers. That's what I mean. So him, Lavia, all them man was at Man City. Hey, broski. Hey, yo. Shout out Wilcox, blood. You know, like that. It is what it is. Shout out my guy Jason, fam. Man, I have to get the Jason prop out here, blood. He's what these man thought Murto Madness was. I'm telling you. Man like Wilcox, fam. Man said he was playing with Sancho and Foden. This is crazy. Later. Oh, my days. That's it, and Brahim Diaz as well. Real ballers, bro. We love to see it still. You know what's crazy, yeah? Look at Bayer Leverkusen. Look at this. Look at their spacing on the pitch. Look at them. You can almost see, yeah? You can almost see their formation, yeah? In motion, bruv. They play like a 4-2-4, innit? They play a 4-2-4 with the wing back super wide, bruv. But you can see the formation, yeah, as the play's building up. Like, that's a proper well-drilled team. To be fair, that's what De Zerbi does as well. Man call it a 4-2-2, but it's a 4-2-4, innit? De Zerbi's build-up's the same. With the strikers dropping in. It's a 4-2-4, innit? But De Zerbi don't use his fullbacks to be in the front four. he uses the wingers out wide. Oh my days. Kudus, take a touch, bro. You got to take a touch there, you know. He didn't need to rush that because there was no power on the ball from Antonio. Take a touch and set yourself, bro. Take a touch and set yourself and then just pass it in the goal, bro. Oh, bro. Antonio brushed, man. You see, that's the thing with this high line of Leverkusen's. It can be exploited. They should have absolutely killed them there, you know. Oi, good save. Oi, this is a good football match. They are a good football match. Man said De Zerbi's a good attacking coach, but he can't set up this defensive structure. Bro, your defensive structure, yeah, is set up while you attack, bro. It's down to the players. When they lose the ball, they have to react quickly and shut off the space. Do you know what I'm saying? And that's what it is. Like, how a team responds in transition, yeah, when they lose the ball, yeah, that's down to the management, but also the players. He said, Antonio's got them yardman genes. How the hell does he still have pace? Bro, he's had a million injuries, but he's still a yardman, bro. This is what I keep trying to tell him. It's like, brother, I've had bare injuries, yeah. I've had 4 knee surgeries and all that. When I finally do get back on the pitch, I'm telling you, bruv, man's still not getting cooked by normal pace people. I can't do it, bro. Even though my body will be in bits, I'm still not getting dust out by no civilians because man's a yard man, fam. It's just not, bro. That's what man need to know. Man has still got that turn of pace, blood. It's not normal, bro. It's in man's muscle fibers, rude boy. That's what it is. Bro, this Frimpong, bro, I ain't seen him defend once, you know. Look how high he is. The bro is stretching the pitch. And Grimaldo on the other side. I can't lie, yeah. In the Premier League, Bayer Leverkusen would get cooked. I'll be real. I'll be 100% real with you. Because look how open they are. They're mad open, bruv. Hey, bro. They're mad open. I swear down. Bro, you know who would be good to see them play? A team like Brentford or something that just want to hoof it long. I swear down. Bro. Bruv, they just need a team like Brentford to just wrap that up to Ivan, yeah? And bro, you see the way Antonio broke past them and they nearly conceded? Brother, they play against a Brentford, yeah, that are going to sit there, win the ball, and then ping it. They're getting cooked. I swear down. Man said you can see how Leverkusen plays straight away. Bro. You see what I tell you about players' abilities and coaching. When you look at this Leverkusen team, you can see the formation playing as the game's playing. You can see Frimpong and Grimaldo are literally on the edge of the attacking box. They're right in line. Like, they're right in line, bro. It's, what do they call it? They call it... What the fuck did that man call it now? The type of play is they occupy space, innit? You get me? That's what they get you. They get you to occupy certain space. So they worry about being in certain areas instead of the ball. And this is what it is. This is what they do. Again, look at it there. You just see the 4-2-4 taking shape. Look, you got the two players in the middle there. Then you've got another box. Then you've got another two. You can see it. And it just stays there. Like, they don't worry about the ball. They just worry about being in certain positions. And when you play like this, yeah, a lot of players that aren't that good look better because they're just in acres of space. Man said I'd take De Zerbi or Xabi yesterday, though I think Xabi's system is better for a defensive perspective. We would need that in the Prem. I don't agree. I think this Alonso thing, look at this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There's 9 players on the edge of the box, bro. One long ball, they're open. Bro, I'll be honest. Like, they're attacking with their whole team, bro. They're attacking with their whole team. And it's cool while you've got the ball. But bro, as soon as they lose the ball, yeah, if you've got press resistant players out, yeah, Antonio's outpacing everyone on this pitch, you know. There's no one on this pitch that's catching Antonio on the break. No one. Do you know what I'm saying? So it's one, look, they got bare bodies forward. And no one's talking about it. Like, that's risky as fuck. Do you know what I'm saying? It's only really Frimpong that might be able to catch Antonio on the way back. Probably the only one. So it's one of them ones where it's like, it looks good, yeah, but bro, it's risky as fuck. That's why with the Zerbi, yeah, it's high risk, high reward football. The same with Alonso. It's all the same. It's all from the same school. It's high risk, high reward. That's why when people say that the Zerbi can't coach defending, bro, it's just high risk, high reward. How do you want to play? You can play more pragmatic or you can play aggressive like this, score loads of goals, but then you get concede bozo goals. Literally, in the Crystal Palace game, look at the goal that Man City conceded. One straight ball cut Man City open. One straight ball. That's what man need to understand. It's the way that they play. It's like, this is only good if you're scoring goals. But if you're doing this and it's nil-nil, you're leaving yourself so vulnerable to one long ball. You just rely on one of your players to miss-hit a pass and give the ball away and one straight ball and they're off. If I was playing against Leverkusen and they were playing like this, I would take the risk, yeah, and tell one of my strikers, yeah, to not go back. I'd tell him to stay up there. Let them all come forward. Wait on the halfway line. That's what I would do. I'd tell them to wait on the halfway line because I swear to you, yeah, it's one of them things where either the Leverkusen players stay back or they leave me and I'm free, blood. Because even if they attack with 9 players or if they go forward with all 10 players, 10 versus 9, I expect the guys with 9 players, yeah, if they're compact, to be able to win the ball back. Because there's only so much space. You can't invent more space. And then, bro, win the ball, just hoof it up there, I'm free, blood. That's it. I'll tell my striker not to come back. Man said, so would the Zerbi work at United? Of course the Zerbi would work. But even with the Zerbi, we're still going to concede goals, yeah? Just like City conceded the goal against Palace from straight balls. Because we're gonna press forward and leave space. That's how he plays. You have to understand that every single system has weaknesses. Every single... look at their whole team. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. They've got 10 players in the final third. They're just waiting on one person to lose the ball. And then Kudus just runs the length of the pitch and scores. Yeah, I'm talking about zonal play, but the premise of the zonal play is that your players are more worried about occupying space than where the ball is. So when you don't have the ball, you know you just have to be in a certain area of the pitch, a certain zone. That's why if you look at Man City train, Pep's got the pitches with the lines on it. He's got the lines on it. And then basically, they don't want more than 2 people, yeah, occupying the same line. So that's just all it is. The keeper can be high up, but the keeper's going to be probably on the edge of the box. But the thing is, yeah, with the way that Bayer Leverkusen play, you need players that are really good on the ball. Because if you've got one person that's not good on the ball and they lose the ball, yeah, you're so vulnerable on the break. And Antonio has pace. Look, see, they've lost it here. Antonio just needs to get the ball up the pitch quicker. There's a break on. That's what I'm saying. So when Antonio wins the ball there, he's lucky. They're lucky that he didn't have the feet to get out of that. If he beats the first line of press, he's through. Man said I love this football because it's entertaining to watch. It's amazingly entertaining to watch. But what I'm saying is, I'd rather my team play like Leverkusen. But as a fan, accept that you're going to concede bozo goals. You are. You're going to concede bozo goals because you're going to play amazing football. That was a great touch, by the way, by the number 14. Like, bro, I love this football. But what I'm saying is, every single system is flawed. Every single one. There's no such thing as a perfect system. So when you play like this, you are susceptible to counters. There's no such thing as a perfect system in football. So when people say that the Zerbi, yeah, like it's weak defensively, it's the risk you take, bro. You can be solid defensively and struggle to score, or you can be positive and play on the front foot and be susceptible to getting broken. Like, it's, you pick your poison. But the problem is, as well as Bayer Leverkusen are moving the ball, yeah, West Ham are defending well. And then look at it, play it. Oh, Paqueta, you took too long, my bro. You took too long, my bro. The break was on. The break was there, you know. See, you man saw that. As soon as the ball dropped to Paqueta, yeah, it should have been one touch out the feet and then release that. That's what it should have been. One touch out of his feet and then he just pings that diagonal and then it's a break. That's it. Hey, Paqueta won the ball. He won the ball, bruv. Oh, bro. He's a shithouse, blood. He won the ball and he crunched my man as well. Hey, he's a shithouse, though. But that's why I like him, innit? He's got flair, but he's also nasty, bruv. Man said, aren't some sisters more systems more flawed than others? Not really. I think every single system has ways of breaking it down, bro. It just depends on if you want to set up to stifle them. It's just like when teams play three at the back, yeah, I would always play two up front. Always. Because playing one up front against three at the back, yeah, like the press, it's dead, bro. And that's why, if you remember, when Chelsea used to play a three at the back, they used to struggle against Southampton because Southampton under Hasenhüttl used to play two up front. And that's just what it is. There's always ways of stifling different systems, bro. All right, big up the chat. Come on, bro. Like, there's always ways of stifling other teams. Trust me, bro. That 4-2-2 Southampton used to give Chelsea nightmares, bro. It's all about systems. Bro, Danny Ings and Shea Adams, bruv. Tell them, bro. You know what I'm saying? And this is what it is. But West Ham are... Leverkusen need to put West Ham away today, you know. Man said, Rants, multiple rumours that Ten Hag has already been informed that he's going to be sacked. I don't think so, you know. You know why? Because you see these Donnies like Sir Jim and that. Brother, let me tell you something. Them man, they're the kind of brothers that will have coffee with you, have dinner with your family and all that, and then they'll just sack you on a mad one. Man said, Rance, I genuinely believe that Paquette is the best attacking midfielder in the league. So do I. He's unbelievable, bro. He's unbelievable, bro. The thing is, we don't know how good he is because we're seeing him play for West Ham, but trust me, the guy is fake. I said the biggest mistake you lot made was sacking Ralph. I agree. If we had Ralph as the manager, yeah, even now, yeah, with this new board, with this new board that's coming, yeah, crazy. Bruv, who's a better 10 than Paqueta, bro? Really, all round. No one. You got Maddison, who's right up there, let's be honest. You got Maddison, Paqueta, and if you want to put Ødegaard in there, Bernardo's not a 10, bruv. Like, we need to stop this. He's not really. Do you know what I'm saying? Bernardo's an 8. Foden's not a 10 either. Do you know what I'm saying? I guess, I can't really call Jack a 10 no more. Jack is a 10, but he plays on the wing now, innit? Let's be honest. He don't play centrally, bro. I'm talking about a man that plays centrally. Paqueta's a proper number 10, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? And he kicks people as well, bro. I think he's unbelievable. He's got mad tech, mad strength, and he's a nasty bastard as well, bro. He's got all the ingredients of just, like, unbelievable, like, modern player. Paqueta don't always play left wing for West Ham. They only started playing him there recently, bro. I've watched him centrally for West Ham a lot. But now, Paqueta, mad underrated. I can't lie. He's unreal, bro. He's unreal, fam. Yeah, most teams don't have a proper 10 now. Most formations don't require one. Should I say most systems don't require one? They'll play a mobile 8 as the 10 now. Paqueta's defensive responsibilities go unnoticed. He's a pit bull, bruv. He's a pit bull as well. That's what I like about him. He's got the flair and everything like that, but he gets stuck in as well, bro. He's not a luxury player. You don't carry players like him. Like, he's out here smoking people. Like, nah, he's proper. He's proper, man. Yeah, big up the chat. We're nearly at 92,000. You know what I'm saying? Let's get to 600 likes, people. Good game of football right now. You see, Leverkusen had West Ham hemmed in, but, bro, West Ham could easily break away and nick one, bro. So, Leverkusen need to score. They need to score. Kelvin. He scores, he creates, he defends. Everything. He does everything well. Now, I think Bowen's injured, guys. I don't think he's on the bench. Go on, Kudus. Oh, why did you slow down, bro? You should have kept going. Oh, he's done well. He's kept the ball well. That's great feat. Good ball from Paqueta. Yeah. Look at that. Popped it off. He wants it back. Just look at his movement. Different, bro. Can't lie. Nah. West Ham's starting to play now. Look at Leverkusen's defence now. 3 lines, bruv. Not 2. You love to see it, bruv. You know, like that. They get behind the ball quickly to them, to be fair to them. That's a favourite. Favourite 9 in the Prem. Ivan Toney, 100%. No problems. No problems. Yeah, Florian Wirtz is a big baller. Big baller. He's a glider, man. He's a glider, bro. Thoughts on Inter wanting to sign Martial? It's a good signing for them. He'll do really well there. And the medical teams in Italy are good. Players always go to Italy, yeah? And their fitness tends to just be better. All right, big up Rickin, bro. That's jokes, blood. Man like Neymar, you know. That's my goat, blood. I'm telling you. This has been a good game of football, man. Exactly. Grealish ain't been a 10 for so long. You can't even call him a 10 no more. That's like calling Sancho a 10. Sancho is a 10, but he ain't played there for so long that he ain't even a 10 no more, blood. Like, man's just a winger, like. But a modern winger. Oh, unlucky. See? Bravo. If West Ham, yeah? If West Ham press, if they get the pressing triggers right, they can catch Leverkusen on the break. They can catch them. Look how high Frimpong is up again. I ain't seen this guy track back once, you know. That's a good save by Fabianski. And this is what I mean. You see the way that Alonso's coaching these men, yeah? You see this positional play. It's not hard to coach this. But Frimpong's on the right. You mean on the right, not the left. Man saying he's playing right wing, bruv. Even if he's playing right wing, yeah, the Bears playing higher up than the strikers. Like the brother's literally stretching. Them man are stretching the pitch. Yeah, it's mad still. See, that's what I mean. West Ham are defending well, bro. To be fair, like, they're not getting many high percentage shots, Leverkusen. They're not. West Ham are defending well. That's the thing. Now, keeper, brother, let keeper kick up the ball. There needs to be someone going. Yeah, Ricky, 100%. I'll be there, bro. As soon as that album drops, that's me. Yeah, West Ham are defending well. They've just admitted. They're just like, you know what? We can't ball with Leverkusen, innit? So we're not going to try. But Leverkusen's press is good, man. West Ham can't keep the ball. They're struggling to play out, though. That's why they need to go long. This is why they need to go long, bro. I said apparently the Drake response to Kendrick's dropping tonight. But no one cares anyway. I'll be real because people are going to overhype it. Yeah, my clock is 30 seconds behind the clock on my TV. But, yeah, like Drake fans are going to overhype the diss, but it's going to be dead anyway. You know them ones. Like, what can he say, bruv? Like, your baby mum's a porn star, bro. Like, it's just like, you can't diss, man. Now, imagine getting dissed by a brother that wears nail varnish, yeah? And breeded up a porn star, bro. Like, never. That's crazy. That don't even make no sense to me. Like, nothing you say can even be taken seriously, bro, at this point. Like, it's crazy to me. Oh, Kudu's done well there. Gonna get rid... Come on, man. That's what I mean. I see this bread with a bow in his hair, bro. Like a Minnie Mouse thing. Leverkusen, they're moving the ball well, man. They're moving the ball well, but they're not. This is the thing. You see when you've got positional play, but then you don't have Mavericks, yeah? You just see bare passing, but you don't... Nothing just happens, bro. Like, you can set up to just frustrate teams that play like this. And this is why I still think that players... Like, players with the X factor are so important, regardless of what system you play. Or else you just end up just passing the ball around for ages, bro. Look, another long shot from Leverkusen. But that's what I mean. West Ham are just sitting back. That's a solid save. It's decent, man. He said Verts, he's the best Maverick in Europe. Yeah, he's a sick dribbler, man. He's a sick dribbler, but bro, that's not necessarily what I had in mind, bruv. Do you know what I'm saying? I meant someone more, someone that can also pass as well as dribble, like the pass that Pedri played yesterday. Like, man needs someone that can do that. Hold on, what? Liverpool are at Anfield. Someone said that they were getting cooked. Man said Leverkusen have won the game from long shots when they can't break down low blocks. Man said, yo, Rants, it's a popular thing to call out Haaland now. When he was doing it as he touched Prem, Carragher said Haaland's a great goal scorer but not a great player. Bro, I've been cooking him from day dot. A man were telling me that I was a hater, bro. And now everyone's piling on, bro. They've done the same thing with Rashford. And eventually they'll do it with Bellingham as well. And you man will always remember that you heard it here first, bro. Oi, Antonio, bruv. Leaning on him. Oi! That's what I'm saying. Look at that. PNP blood just cooking the man up. Real yard man thing. That's what I'm trying to say. This is what I'm trying to say, brother. Premier League's different, fam. Man just a free man around him and you just lean on him. Hold that. Bro, look at the way he just, bruv, he's just moving to them. Just like that. And this is what I'm trying to say, brother. Now, you see the thing, it's different, you know? It's different, fam. And this is why when you're an athlete, yeah, you get away with fuckeries. That's why when Jude's in Spain now and he's just breaking into the box, yeah, them man can't run with him, bro. That's all it is. Man don't have to be no elite player, yeah, to play against some of these man. You just gotta just bad them up a little bit. That's all it is. Just bad a man up. Yo, cuzzy. Hold on, bruv. What, Liverpool conceded? Nah, that's crazy. Don't you dare. What, at Atlanta are moving to Liverpool at home? Say it ain't so, blood. Don't tell me Man United broke Liverpool. Oh, yo, that's crazy, you know. Go on, Kudus. Oi, that's a ball. Oi. Oi. Antonio's roughing these men up, you know. That is crazy, Liverpool, you know. Unbelievable stuff, guys. We love it. We love it, mate. Come on, Ward-Prowse. I said Leverkusen are not overrated, to be honest. Showing the Bundesliga is full of bums. Bro, all West Ham have done, yeah, is they've just stayed compact and just back and they've parked it for a little bit, yeah. And then Leverkusen just ran out of ideas. And now West Ham are actually attacking now. Why don't teams in the Bundesliga, I guess the teams in the Bundesliga aren't as physically imposing as West Ham, innit? But bro, you just sit back and they can't do nothing. It's a bit mad, bro. Yeah, it's like, bro. I said I should open a Discord. You know what it is, yeah? I don't know how none of that shit works, bruv. You know how that? The last Discord I had, yeah, one of my subscribers set it up for me, and they were managing it for me. Like, I don't know how any of that stuff works. And then, yeah, that's just all it was. Man said, hold on, the Bundesliga teams are good at defending out of shape because of the nature of the league. They are or they're not? But now, I'll be real, the way that Leverkusen are playing, yeah? Personally, bruv, it's great to watch and all that, yeah? But brother, hey, listen, the way West Ham are playing them is perfect. That's why I say the Prem's difficult, man. Because, brother, I told you, if they play like this in the Prem, teams like Brentford will give them a hard time, you know. They'll just sit back, yeah, and then they'll just smoke that up to Tony, blood. He'll flick it onto Mbeumo, blood. And before they know it, they're 2-0 down, bro. I swear to God. That's what would happen, bruv. The way Antonio just grips up three of their ballers at the same time, a man have to deal with Tony and Mbeumo, blood. Nah, bro. I'll be honest. It's mad, bro. It's not happening, bro. But if Alonso had real worldies, yeah, he could do the Pep thing. Because this is just another, it's a positional thing, bro. Do you know what I mean? He could get mid players to play in this system and look good. It's the same with Brighton. That's what I mean. Brighton, Leverkusen are just Brighton with better players. Because the structure's quite similar. That's crazy. Yeah, that's it. It's just Brighton with technical players, bruv. Like that's what it is. They're just Brighton with technical ballers. That's all they are, bro. Like Alonso's thing's not groundbreaking. I'll be honest. It looks a lot like the Zerbies in possession. Out of possession, it looks like a slightly more aggressive way of the Zerbies, isn't it? Less direct. The Zerbi, yeah, likes his players to get forward, isn't it? Like they play out from the back and then they break forward. With less numbers. My man's thing is just bare aggressive. Everyone's in the other team's half and that. Do you know what I'm saying? But it's all like, yeah, it's kind of Pep. It's not really Klopp because it's more possession based, but it's kind of like a juiced up Pep thing, bro. That's what it looks like. Yeah, Liverpool getting cooked, bruv. Hey, big up everyone inside. We can get to 600 likes, man. We got nearly 1400 in here. Big up everyone inside. But now I'm glad I'm watching this Leverkusen game because it's good to see how they play in it so I can work out what they're doing. But you man could clearly see the three defensive lines when they're defending as well. Man said Liverpool are getting cooked. Are they actually getting cooked or are they just losing? No, I do rate Alonso. I do rate Alonso. But what I'm saying is, yeah, what Alonso's doing, yeah, is great. But structurally, I'm saying, like, man will say that Alonso, yeah, is wavy. But then man will say, yeah, that the Zerbi can't do it. He can't do it, yeah, at a bigger team, bro. But then they said that Alonso can go to Liverpool. But the Zerbi's been coaching for longer. Do you get what I'm saying? So it's like, man have to rate these man the same level. Because he's just doing what De Zerbi does, but with better ballers. This is what I'm saying. I'm saying this is impressive what Alonso's doing, but I'm saying it's no more impressive than what the Zerbi's doing in England with shitter players. Rah, bruv. Man, them are saying Liverpool are really getting their head bust. Bruv, I told you these men ain't that good, you know. Man said I was a hater. I said these players ain't that good. Now they come up against these Italians, bruv, with some real individual quality. They're getting cooked. Same thing happened to Arsenal against Bayern as well, bro. I swear. European football is a humbler. You get me? It's a real humbler, bruv. Man said do it for Klopp hype. Bro, exactly. But that's the thing. They'll disrespect the Zerbi, but they'll hype Alonso. But it's like, bro, a lot of the principles are very similar, bro. Hey, bruv, Sarri's a bad man still. I can't lie. I like Sarri. Sarri's a bad boy still. That's a real coach right there. Oi, Paqueta. Bruv, look how silky he is, bro. The way he puts his studs on the ball, on the edge of his own box, you know. Yeah, Sarri manages Lazio, I think. Don't quote me, though. But he's a bad boy manager. You got managers like Spalletti as well that I rate. You get me? Italy got some wavy managers. Even Mancini can ball as well. Half-time, people. That was a good first half. I can't lie. Oh, he resigned from Lazio. Gasperini, another cold coach. Bro, they got coaches, bro. That's mad. You see that? For all the stuff that Leverkusen... for all of the ball that Leverkusen had, yeah? They basically got... they got reduced to just long shots. And that's how you play against a team like that. And this is why, like I said, guys... You need individual brilliance, bro. You need it, fam. I don't... When man talk about system players and all that, that's all well and good, but, bro, you need ballers that instead of playing the obvious pass can do something out of the ordinary, bro, to break down teams like West Ham. Because West Ham are just sitting back and soaking up the pressure. And West Ham can still nick a goal here. Man said, what's up, bro? Who's your favourite to win the Europa? Well, it was Liverpool, but, blood, them man are getting boxed in their jaw, blood. So, I don't really know. But Moyes has got them defending very well. I said so many possession-based Italian managers now. Almost as many as Spanish managers. Yeah, it's an amazing thing. The one thing about the Italian managers, they got good possession, but also, like, it's built on strong defensive foundations, isn't it? Like, these man can defend, bro. Now, even in MLN, when they played Man City in the final, bro, Man City struggled. Like, that wasn't an easy game for them. Man said, I've always said, not sure if Wirtz has that final pass. He doesn't. He doesn't for me. That's why I said, yeah. Remember when man in the chat was saying about Maverick, and I was like, nah, bro, man's talking about man that can play that pass that Pedri played. Wirtz is a dribbler. Do you know what I'm saying? But he ain't really got that final pass. Man said, what's Klopp achieved in 9 years? Bro, he had some drinks with the Liverpool fans, broski. You know them ones. Man was out partying with them. Yeah, Wirtz is a baller, bruv. Bad boy dribbler. You know what I'm saying? You get me? He's a German Adam Lallana. You know them ones. Shout out Florian Wirtz, blood. You know like that? Man said, how would they accommodate both of them? Nagelsmann's playing a Christmas tree formation with 2 10s, and he's playing both of them behind Kai. All right, big up Chris for the super chat. I ain't listened to the Chris Brown yet. I've saved it to my album list to listen to when I'm driving. I like to listen to new albums when I'm driving, and I ain't had a long drive yet. Man's only been to the gym and that, so next time man's driving, next time I got a long drive, I'm gonna slap that on. Man, say it, Doku trash. Yeah, Doku's an absolute bum. Yeah, 100%. A lot of men don't watch Verts play, bro. They just see clips and that. He ain't got a final ball like that. Yeah, bro. He balls like Adam Lallana, bro. Bear Quirif turns and stuff like that. That's how he plays, isn't it? He's a baller. Now, I mean, him and Adam Lallana, them man play like them Somali ballers, bro. You get me? Just bear close control, fam, and Cruyff turns on that. Just wriggling through gaps on that. Arteta meme with half Pep, half Simeone face killed me. I ain't seen that, you know. Hey, bro, listen. That's not disrespectful, yeah? Adam Lallana is a baller, bro. He just disrespected in England, bro. For some reason, I don't know, because he's not PNP. Adam Lallana is one of the most technically gifted players that England have had. Hey, bro, listen, I rate these Somali ballers, bro. Listen, every five-a-side team needs one of them. You know, like that. But I rate it, fam. I rate it still. Their man can't play two touch though, but they're ballers. Man said not sure about this Frimpong guy. Bro, listen. I don't know. Frimpong just looks like, he just looks like a runner to me. He looks like a track star, rude boy. I don't know if he's a footballer. I don't know if he's a footballer still. He just runs a lot. Man said for sure, for some reason we're shitting at AFCON. Bro, listen, my guy Sack plays for Somalia still, bro. He balling for them, bro. He's a baller, trust me. He's better than Garnacho, blood. I swear down. So United needs to sign him, bruv. That's what they need to do, blood. I'll be honest. But to be fair, he was born in Holland, though, Sack. Yeah, Sack's a crazy baller. He's crazy, but he was born in Holland, bruv. And also, he grew up playing futsal. So, yeah, he does pass. But he don't need it. He don't need to. I'll be fair, bro. He's one of the best dribblers I've seen in my life. One of the best dribblers I've seen in my life. In terms of, he's very hard to get the ball off. And he's deceptively strong. And, like, you barge him, yeah, he's not moving. Man said Frimpong is peak, his peak pace and power. Yeah, he's crazy. I think Isak is Eritrean, not Somali, I think. Man said Boniface looks like Lukaku, to be honest, but I'll give him more time. Nah, I don't rate him, I can't lie. I think he's dead food. Bruv. Kudus should have taken a touch, you know. I've seen this Antonio thing. He's wetted out, yeah. My man, he's played it across. Look, bruv, just take a touch, bro. Take a touch and just pass it into the goalkeeper's right. Bottom corner, you got a goal. Nah, TK, I'm done with futsal, bro. I'm done with futsal in terms of management. The next time I'm going to be at futsal, blood, I'll be playing, fam. Like, trust me. Ownership is long, bro. I can't lie. It's for them fat dudes in suits, bro, that just want to do paperwork, bro. I can't be in that side, bro. Because there's too many times I just want to fist people up, bro. Yeah, I remember Johan Gourcuff, blood. He was a baller still. He was meant to be the next Zidane, bro. And that didn't work out. I don't know why, though. Probably injuries and that. He just vanished. What's my prediction for Bayern Arsenal? Bayern will win. Bayern will win. Arsenal linked with Isak. Now, Arsenal won't buy Isak. He'll be too expensive. He's costing over 100 million. Arsenal won't spend that on a striker. Arteta won't think it's urgent enough to spend 100 million on a striker. Man said, big up Rants. Do you see this Alonso team? It's a little bit overrated because West Ham are missing key players. Yeah, it is an overrated team, I'll be honest. But I can see the relentless pressure that they put on teams, how they just break teams down, innit? But like I said, the Premier League, the reason why the Premier League is the most difficult league in the world is because you've got so many different types of teams you need to prepare for, innit? And it's like, if this Leverkusen team played in the Prem, bare teams would park the bus and then go route one against them and they would exploit them. They would exploit them, 100%, because the physicality and the defending and everything. You're seeing how Antonio is bullying these men. And it's like, in the Prem, everyone is an athlete in the Prem, bro. Do you know what I mean? All of this football, like, bro, like, they'll just get a run through, blood. Certain teams will have these men up, I'll be real. I said the attitude, a lot of these French players from that time were cold, but their attitude wasn't right. Oh yeah, 100%. That goes without saying. So I used to play as a striker, bro. I used to play as like a second striker, innit? But that position don't exist anymore. That position don't exist no more. So yeah, I don't know, bro. If I was to play 11 a side, I don't know. I'll probably play in the six now, bro. Because I'll be honest, I just can't be bothered. Can't be bothered to be running around no more. Can't be bothered, bro. I'll be honest. Yeah, I used to play 10, but I used to play like Cantona or Bergkamp 10, not fucking Ozil 10. Like, I was a striker. I wasn't a midfielder. Do you know what I'm saying? So, it was one of them ones. But that position don't really exist no more. So, it's just one of them ones. Because no one plays two up front no more. So, like, yeah, the position I used to play doesn't exist anymore. So, yeah, in the modern game, it would probably be like a false nine. But I wouldn't want to play up front by myself, bro, because it's too much running, bro. I can't lie, and it's too much running without the ball. Like, I need to be on the ball, innit? Like, fuck that. So I'd probably play in the six now if I was playing, bro. Cause I'd just take the ball off the centre backs. Who do I think will win the chip this year? I have no idea, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be supporting the Mavericks until they go out. Because my guy Kai is there, you get me? So, but they got the Clippers apparently. That's going to be tough, man. That's a tough draw, blood. I can't lie. Because the Clippers look good. All right, big up everyone inside. Let's get up to 600 likes, people. Exactly. Second striker, bro. That was the position, bro. The Del Piero thing, that's what I was on, bro. That was my baller when I was growing up. Bruv, listen, to be fair, like my knees, yeah, like I'm going to get my knees back to where they need to be. It's going to take a while, but I've even got like a reverse treadmill at the house that I've been doing every day. And it's one of them ones. I'm building my knees back up now, bruv. You know, like that. But it's going to take a while, bro. I don't think I'm going to be back playing football till about September. Maybe even later than that. September, October, bro. I'm going to take my time with it. Do you know what I mean? But I will get back. Yeah, 100% I've got the passing range. 100% I've got the passing range still to play in the six. Bro, back in the day, when you used to play in the 10, yeah, you needed to have the passing range of a midfielder, bro. Like, or else you couldn't play there, bro. When you look at 10s, yeah, like, bro, Pirlo was a 10, bro. When you look at Di Canio, Zola, Bergkamp, Cantona, all these men could ping a ball, you know, like, even though they played as second strikers, bro, like, you got to kind of have the brain of a midfielder, bro. You got to kind of have the brain of a midfielder, but you've got to be able to score goals as well, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? So it's kind of like playing in midfield, but you do less running in it. That's why I liked it. Cause bro, I'm not on doing 12K a game and that and all that bullshit. I'm not really on that. Man just want to play in the pockets and get on the ball and that's it. Like a man's not trying to do all the running and that. Yeah, Pirlo was a deep lying playmaker later on, bro. Pirlo was a 10 first. Sixes run, yeah, but they run like this. I mean, they just kind of, you get me? They just kind of go left. They just kind of like screen. That's what they do. They screen and break up play. Like their man don't do the same running that a 10 does. Do you know what I mean? So playing in the six is cool because you've got different lines of defense in front of you. So if you're smart and you can read where the danger is, you can just help and just kind of double up on players, and just be the extra man. Do you know what I'm saying? Like you don't have to do loads of running. You don't have to do loads, bro. No, literally, bro. It's one of them ones. So man, I'd love to just, bruv, just do the Rodri thing. You get me? And just play a little two touch and that. Little two touch, bro, and that's it. And just ping. Do I rate Östersund as a city? Bro, it was all right. Do you know what I'm saying? It was all right. I can't lie. It was okay, bruv. But saying that, yeah, because man was in, when you're in the north of Sweden, there's not really a lot of places that were happening, bro. So, do you know what I'm saying? Östersund's the best of, there's not really nothing. You know, I'll be honest, bro. There's just bears and shit. Bears and moose and that, bro. There's not really nothing going on, I'll be honest. But I don't know, bro. Man's gonna look to play, to get back playing futsal first, and then I don't care about 11 a side no more. I can't lie. You don't get enough touches of the ball, bro. It's not really on it, bro. Yeah, Pirlo was a six, but later on in his career. Yeah, the reverse treadmill is good for your knees and your ankles, so I bought one, innit? I've had it for like 2 weeks. And now I'm not fasting no more. I've got bare energy. So I'm doing 12,000 steps a day, bruv. And I'm going to do the majority of them backwards to help build up my knee. And then I've got my physio. You get me? Like I've done, what, over 11,000 steps already today. And I'll do some more after this. So yeah, my knee rehab's going well. I can't lie. It is going well, bruv. Yeah, bro, I lie. If you're not professional, I don't know why you would play 11 a side, bro. Me neither, blood. You know, like that. But you know what it is, yeah? People like playing 11 a side, yeah? Casually. Oi, footwork. They like playing 11 a side casually, yeah? Because it feels like the football that they watch on TV. You know, like that. But for me, because I'm someone who likes to be on the ball all the time, I can't think of anything worse. Than just running loads, yeah, and not touching the ball, blood. I just want to play futsal. Like I'll play at the back at futsal, yeah, and I'll get bare touches, bro. Because the goalkeeper will always pass me the ball, bro. So I'll be on the ball, every 20 seconds. Like, for me, that's fun, bro. Like, I'd rather be outside by myself, kick the ball against the wall, yeah, than play 11 aside. Because I don't want to pass it to no one and not get it back for, like, 5-10 minutes. Like, it's dead, bro. I'll be real. Like, it's so dead. Now, 11 aside is only fun when you're on a good team. When you're not on a good team and you're getting cooked, it's awful, man. All right, I can't lie. Leverkusen, like, they're kind of dying down a little bit, you know? I can't lie. West Ham seem to have kind of taken the wind out of their sails. Tapsoba's footwork there was really good, you know, against Kudus. Do I think that composure on the ball is a mental or technical skill? It's a technical skill first, because if you're technically sound, yeah, you become confident, and then composure comes from confidence. But you can't be confident on the ball if you don't have the technical skill first. That's why people that don't have good technical skills, they panic. And that's why players like Bruno, they're hoofing. Do you know what I'm saying? Because they're not confident in their technical skill. So because of that, it makes them less confident and then they panic. And that's where the lack of composure comes from. And that's why you see the most composed players are players that really, really believe in their technical ability. They really believe in it, bruv. Yeah, West Ham have kind of got these men out of their rhythm. Good defending from West Ham, man. West Ham are defending really well. Do I rate Tapsoba? I haven't seen a lot of him, but from what I've seen of him today, his feet look tidy. But I don't know if he can defend, though. I don't know if he can defend. But Bowen and Alvarez missing is a big miss for West Ham, you know. If they can get back to their gaff at 0-0, and they can get... I don't know if Bowen will be out, but if they can get Alvarez back, I think they'll be confident they can win, you know. But yeah, no, West Ham have handled them pretty well, I'll be honest. Yeah, Paqueta won't play second leg. But West Ham's defence, like, their deep block is pretty much condensing all the space. And them man, like, bro, look how West Ham are defending. Just let the ball come across the box. West Ham probably just need to be a bit braver, yeah? And leave someone up, bro. Leave someone up. I'll be real. They can get change. They can get change out of this Leverkusen team. Like, even now, yeah, they're not committing as many players forward now. Alright, Kudus done well there. Man, just clarted that. I hear it. Up. Oh, yeah, good header. Oi, that was decent. On to Paqueta now. Yeah, Kudus physically. You can see physically West Ham are so far clear of Leverkusen. You can see it. Like, Premier League physicality is different, man. You can absolutely see it, bro. Yeah, West Ham playing out now. Yeah, Moyes Brexit ball. This is what it is, bro. But it's working. I can't lie. Oi, Paqueta. Oi. Oi, West Ham, yeah? Couple triangles. West Ham are like, yeah, we can play a little bit as well, you know? Oi, nice. Oi, Paqueta, bro. Oi, he's a baller. How can you just not love this footballer, bro? He's so good, bro. Man fizzed the ball into him, yeah, and he just popped it up. Boom. Just held it down. Nah, he's a monster, bruv. Nah, he proper. I can't lie. He's got the physicality. He's got the technicality. He's got everything, bro. He's got everything. Yeah, he's different, bro. Different kind of footballer still. He's a proper favela baller, bro. You could tell that man had to fight for his life on them streets, blood. Man said Florentino Perez is a big fan of Kobe Mino. I'm not surprised. Oi. I'm not surprised. He is the kind of baller that could go there, bruv. To be fair, if I was him, I'd go there, bro. Man United ain't going to be good for a while. But it's one of them ones where big up Kobe, though. Get as a proper Jogo Benito in an era of Martin and Kelly, bruv. Yeah, and Rafinha. Bruv, you ain't lying. He's one of the only real Brazilians left. I'd love to get Paqueta at Madrid. I'm surprised. But then again, Madrid don't need him, innit? But Paqueta is cold. Like, he's a Barca player, innit? Barca full of soft youths, blood. Barca need a player like Paqueta, bro. Like a real shithouse. That's what they need. I can't lie. He's the real deal, bro. He's the real deal, bro. Like, I can't speak highly enough of him. He's a proper footballer. Yo, proper footballer. Oi, Verts, man. Kudus is putting a shift today as well, bro. He's been very, very good, you know, defensively, showing good discipline. He's been good. Shout out West Ham, though. Bruv, listen. They're very well drilled. Very well drilled. They're doing their thing, West Ham. Bruv, I'd love Kudus at Manchester United. But the thing is, we could have got him. We could have got him, bruv. And we decided to get Antony instead, bruv. So, what can man really say, though? What can man really say? Bruv, Antonio. Yeah, Kudus wasn't expensive. I think he was 30, 35 million or something like that. He wasn't expensive. Very good tackle. Yeah, West Ham are balling. They're doing their thing still. Yeah, Antonio is a bully. Proper bully. I love it, though. I absolutely love it, though. I can't lie to you. Now, if you're going to have a lone striker, that's what I'm saying about Rasmus. Like, it's all right to not be that good technically, but then, bro, then you have to put yourself about. You have to be a problem. Do you know what I'm saying? You have to be a problem, bro. Like Emerson, bro. Man said, isn't this what Mourinho done to Leverkusen last year? Park the bus and let them play. Wait for your moment. It could have been. I didn't watch the game, but it wouldn't surprise me. Jose knows how to beat them. It's the way. Yeah, big up Monts, blood. Trust me. Monts knows ball, bro. I'm telling you, man, always enjoy having them proper football conversations with him. He's a young G, but he knows his football, blood. He's a real football purist, blood. You get me? I rate them things there still. Man said, bro, how are you rating this Moyes terrible? They have better players yet straight scared to play. That's not true at all, bro. That's not true at all. They have to, bruv, they're playing against a team that's unbeaten all season, bro. at their own ground, bro. You have to respect them. You have to respect them. So, yeah. I know. Hey, Musa will be back. But obviously, it was Ramadan, innit? And Musa's very involved at the mosque and stuff like that. So, he wasn't available. That's all it is. That's all it is. Do you know what I mean? But from next week, he'll be back. Yeah, trust me, big up Musa every time, bro. Every single time. No way. Bruv, 2-0 to who, blood? Oh, Villa. I was about to say, I thought that's the Liverpool game. I was going to start dying. 2-0 Villa, you know. Hey, big up... Big up Villa. Who are Aston Villa playing? Oh, Rickon, he went I think he started university. He started university. No way it's 2-0 Atalanta. Lord of mercy. Are you man sure it's at Anfield? Yo, brother. Bro, the one day man decided not to watch Liverpool because I said Liverpool are boring. Let me watch Leverkusen. These men are getting fried. Oh my days. Man said it's at Anfield, brother. Yo. Man said do it for Norbert, fam. Hey, brother, I don't believe this. Man said, do it for Norbert, bruv. Yo, you're kidding me, man. Nah, this is brazy, you know. Yo, blood. Hey, a man said, Handfield, you know. Them man are getting touched, read, boy. Man said Handfield, you know, blood. No Savile, blood. Hey, brother. And the thing is, not only are they losing, but man are saying they're getting cooked as well. Bruv, hey, Scamacca's a baller. That's what I said, bruv. Moyes is a terrorist, blood. That bruv had Scamacca and I swear he had Haller as well, bruv, and he killed both of them. Like, Moyes don't like ballers, bro. I'll be real. He don't like ballers. Man loves, he loves his, Mikel, bro. He loves Mikel. That's just what he likes. He likes to have the workhorse up front, innit? That's Moyes' thing. Hold on, let me check this Liverpool thing. Let me run this over to Liverpool quickly. Blood, fire, them man are getting fists up. Man like months, blood. Yo, look at Jurgen Klopp, blood. I love that look on his face when he's just getting cooked. You know that one? Man's got that beam me up Scotty look on his face, blood. Man want it to be over, blood. Yeah, brother, it means more than that. Man like Trent, you know, and his hero ball. Man saying it means more, you know. Try diminish man's trophies, blood. Yo, you bossy, hold that. Man like Trent, you know. He's a scrub, man. I swear that Trent, blood. Liverpool always try to do, yeah? Liverpool always try to do this passion thing. Oh, trophies mean more. No, they don't, bruv. Shut up, fam. You know, like that. Like, what are you talking about, bruv? Them man try to bring all their trophies together, yeah? To try and make it look like they won them all at the same time and that, bro. Because their man won the COVID cup, bruv. Man talking about, bro. Look at Bandulu trebles and that. Yo, Liverpool, I feel all that read, boy. It's crazy. Aye, these man getting bus up. But if this is what I'm saying, the English media disrespect, yeah, these guys too much, bro. They disrespect these foreign teams too much, bro. They always do it, bro. Man, them, I've flicked over to the Liverpool game for like 10 minutes, blood. Man's going to see what I'll go on. Hopefully now I've changed the channel, yeah. West Ham will score, blood. You know, like that, because I can't lie. It looks like West Ham are just stifling these man, yeah, and they're going to cancel them out. So man switched over to the Liverpool game for a little bit. Trust me, these Liverpool men are going to say they were focusing on the league, blood, after this. Man are focusing on the league, fam. You telling me? Who's the gaffer for Atalanta, guys? Yeah, bro, I thought Atalanta were going to get cooked, bro. I did, but that's because I thought, oh, it's Gasperini. Say no more. You know what it is, yeah? I just thought, bro, the level that Liverpool were playing at, they were going to cook them. How was I supposed to know that these men were going to get battered like that, Reed boy? Man, I didn't even know that. Oh, my days, that's a ball. Ah! Oh, my God, that's a horrible... Bro, who done that? Man, like flop miners and that, blood. He needs to score that, blood. What's man talking about? That was a dead finish, bro. Dead. Man, like. Hey, Liverpool are getting ran through, blood. Hey, bro. Yeah, they're not serious. I'll be real. Them men are not serious. Nah, it's always good to see Liverpool get add up still. Man, I'm not gonna lie, man. Them pagans, fam. Yeah, trust me. Atalanta can stink the place out if they need to, you know. That's one thing about these Italian, man. Yeah, cool. They got their goals now. They can do the low block thing if they want. They can run that. Aye, Liverpool are getting cooked, blood. Oh my days. Brother, them man are gonna finish, bro, with the carrier bag cup, bro. That's all they got to show for it, you know. Man said cowabunga cup and that. Yeah, it's mad. Yo, bro, this Liverpool game, bro. Hey, yo. Business picked up, you get me? Hey, these man getting cooked. Hey, bro, man like Norbit, you know? Man like Norby, fam. Hey, this game's over, blood. I'll be real. This game's over, blood. Because if them man think they're going Italy, yeah, bro, the worst thing you can do is give an Italian team a 2-goal head start, yeah? When they know, yeah, what they need to do, blood. Them man, bro, they're going to have the crowd behind them. 2 banks or 4, blood, at home. Low it. It's mad. It's long. They done a job on Liverpool, bro. They done a job on Liverpool, fam. Hey, bro. Trust me, bro. Norbert crying himself to sleep tonight, bro. It's crazy, blood. Wagwan for McAllister today, blood. Man, like world-class McAllister, bro. This bro had 4 good games, blood. You get me? And all of a sudden, this bro was world-class, fam. Wagwan for man today, blood. He's getting fierce up. Trust me, that Anfield atmosphere is a myth, blood. Mr. McAllister going to be showing his true level next season. Bro, that is crazy. It's crazy. Kudus has been balling today still. He's been very, very, what am I looking? He's been tidy, but also he's been very disciplined. He's been decent, bro. But Scamacca's a real bad man, you know. When West Ham got him, I thought, yeah, bad boy. And then they just didn't use him properly. But again, just because someone has a bad stint somewhere doesn't make them a bad player. Man always knew he was a real gunman. Man always knew. Bro, Atalanta are keeping the ball well as well. They're keeping the ball well. And that's one thing about these Italian teams, yeah. They're so good in possession, innit? They're so good in possession. And Liverpool wanna harass you, yeah. They want to harass you, bruv. That's what they want to do. But, bro, these men are comfortable, yeah? Under pressure. And they use their keeper well as good feet from Gakpo. Unlucky. But you know what it is with the Italian teams as well, yeah? Compared to, like, Pep's teams, you see when Liverpool play Man City. Like, these Italian teams, yeah? If there's nothing on, these men are happy to go all the way back to the keeper, you know? They don't give a shit, bro. Their man ain't on this vertical football till I die shit, bro. They're like, bruv, man will go back to the keeper and we will build all the way all over again, bruv. That's what they'll do, innit? Like, their man ain't on this... Alright, cool, we gotta entertain shit, bro. These man will go all the way back, bro. They're not playing a low percentage pass. They're not doing it. They're absolutely not doing it, bro. Mad patient. Mad patient, these teams, bro. There's a reason why these Italian teams always just do well in cup competitions, no matter what it is. No matter what it is, bro. They're mad pragmatic, but I'm here for it, bro. That's what I'm saying. They're sixth in their league and they're doing this to the team that's challenging for the title in our league. And this is why I tell you, yeah, the Prem's overrated. From a technical and tactical standpoint, the Prem is overrated. The Prem is just mainly physicality. If you take physicality out of the question, yeah, there's way better actual footballers in Italy and Spain. Even Portugal, bruv. Yeah, 100%. The average Italian baller, bro, is just better on the ball than these English bums, bro. Like, the foreigners in the Premier League are the only people that make the league watchable, bro. They make it watchable, bro. This is just what it is. Even in France, they're more technical as well. That's what I mean, bro. Like, the foreign players make the Premier League watchable, bro. The average English player looks like Conor Gallagher. Man are dusty, fam. Man said, Rant, speak on Leao. Them stocks are drowning. I never had Leao stocks. I never had them. I never had them, bro. I said that he's a scrub still. And people got onto me, bro. He looks bare clumsy, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't rate him. I said that I would turn him into a good striker. Like, he's not a winger, bro. This bro's like 6'3", trying to be some little man winger. I'll turn him into a gunman centre forward, bro. That's what I would do if I was his coach. I'll turn him into like a Isak kind of player, bro. He's not a winger, bro. I don't know, bro. I think he wants to play on the wing, yeah? Because he just wants more touches of the ball. But, bro, he's not a winger, man. What's that, Rants? I'm Dutch, and in the Netherlands, they always say go to England because you'll be better than the average player because the technical demands in the Eredivisie is very high. Yeah, the technical demands in England's low, bro, but the physical demands are high. Do you know what I'm saying? That's what it is. Yeah, bro, trust me, the physical demands are high, bro. And that's why even outside of academy football, yeah, in this country, that's the reason why I never did anything, bro. I never did nothing because the physical demands, yeah, I wasn't prepared, bro. I wasn't prepared to do it, bro, because I just didn't believe in it, bro. I didn't believe, yeah, in just doing bare running for the sake of it, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? There's more foreign managers in this country now, and there's more like modern ways of thinking about football. But, bro, back in the day, yeah, back in like the early 2000s in England, when man was on 4-4-2, like hoofing it, strikers chasing the ball, bro, I weren't on chasing nothing, bro. You know, like that. And I know that that worked against me, but I just refused, bro. I didn't see the point in it, bro. I didn't see the point in it. To me, it's just a dickhead thing, bro. And I remember, yeah, when I came back from Sweden, yeah, like, bro, man was meant to just retire, not play football no more. Cool. Like, injuries fucked me, yeah. And then, like, I took a year out of football, and then I got invited to go to, like, to play a friendly at Billericay. Or something. So it was like non-league, bro. And I remember, yeah, I bagged in the game. But fam, I remember, yeah, I'm used to man playing the ball into my feet. And I remember, yeah, the right back kept pinging balls over the top for me, bro. The right back. And bro, I just stopped running. I was just like, bro, I'm not chasing that, bro. Like, that's going out for a goal kick, bruv. And I was like, I can't play non-league, bro. Like, I can't. Like, physically, I'm not chasing these balls, bro. Like, I'm not doing it. Like, I'm 5'10" and about 78 kilos, bruv. And you want me to chase these long balls, yeah? And wrestle with these fucking 6'2", 15 stone centre backs. I'm not doing it, bro. You know, like that. I'm just not doing it, fam. I'll be real. And that's when I was just like, yeah, I can't do this, bro. Like, you have to be built differently, bro. You, man, need to allow it, bro. Man's talking about football. I said, I'm not chasing the ball, you know. Man said, no, did he, and that. Nah, you're killing me, bro. You're killing me, bro. Hey, brother. Listen, bro, it's no diddy all day, bro. But, yeah, I can't be chasing them balls over the top, bro. I can't be doing it, bro. I swear down, yeah, fam. Man was there. I've faked to running behind and I've ran short, yeah? And I'm showing and I'm looking at the right back. And he can just pass it into my feet and he clipped it over my shoulders. And bro, when I tell you, I just looked at him. I just stood there, looked at him, and I just done that. And the manager shouting on the side, rah, 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 like I'm supposed to chase it. I said, I'm not chasing that. Bro, I was walking on the pitch. Bro, I said, I'm not chasing that, bro. Am I a fucking dickhead? Nah, bro. I didn't shout at him, bro. He pinged it over my head. And I looked at him. And I said, bro, what are you doing? Like, what are you doing, bro? And then the manager shouting on the side like I should have chased it. I said, bro, I'm not getting that. I'm not going to catch that. Like, what are you doing, bro? Like, the ball literally went out towards the corner flag. I'm not chasing that, bro. Like, the feet, it's open to feet, and he pinged it over my shoulders. I said, fuck this. Man never played another non-league game again. I said, fuck that. Do you know what I'm saying? And that's what non-league football is, bro. I be real. Like, a lot of the time, man's open and man's having to chase things, bro. Like, nah, I'm not on it. I'm not on it, bro. That's Bro, that's what it is, bro. That's what it is. I'll be honest, yeah. If you're going to play non-league in this country, yeah, you need a different mentality, bro. You need to know that you're doing hard yards every game, bruv. Every game. And there's going to be not a lot of football that gets played. Like, this is just what it is, bro. And that's why I prefer futsal and five-a-side, because I don't want to do all that stuff no more, bro. I just want to get on the ball as much as I can and have fun. That's it. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, you got to train like you're training for the army, blood, to play non-league football. Man have to train like you're training to fight wars and that. And, bro, I go and watch non-league football. Because, obviously, my guy Sack and Camilo, that played for my futsal team, they play for Hashtag. And I go and I watch it. And a lot of the time, like, they're the better football inside, but they end up losing to teams that are just playing hoofball and scoring headers, bro. Bare back post headers in non-league. Bare back post headers, bro. Nah, it's mad, bro. I'm not on that. That's close, you know, from Salah. I can't lie. It's close. That's close, man. I've seen those given, you know. What is Trent back in the squad now, guys? Yeah, Sack is balling out, bro. Like, he's like he gets an assist like nearly every game, bro. I can't lie, he's doing the GA thing. His GA is, but he's balling out as well. I think he got like player of the month 3 times in a row. Handball, bruv. Man said, what player reminds me of my style? There isn't really one, but like my brethren used to compare me to fucking Balotelli, bro, because I hated running, bro. And I was just on doing tech stuff, blood. A man weren't really on doing the hard yards, bro. You know, like that. I was not on doing the hard yards, bro. That's all it was, bro. Trust me, bro. If I came to kick ball, you know I was just there for the nutmegs, bro, and to score goals. But I wasn't. I'm not chasing no one back, bro. That's what it is. They know I'm not doing it, bro. It's fine, though. Yeah, bro. I was not running, bro. I swear down, bruv. I was like that for the whole time when I was playing ball. Like, I even remember, yeah, one time in pre-season, yeah. In pre-season in Sweden, yeah. We had to do, we were doing a fitness test, innit? But like, you're just doing laps of the pitch. And you have to do the laps within a certain amount of time, innit? And if you don't do the laps below a certain amount of time, you have to do them again. Bro, I swear, bruv, on my life, bro. On my life, brother. I turned up here to the training ground, yeah? With my running shoes and my iPod, bro. And I just said, bro, I'm putting my music in my ear. I don't want to do this running. I'm going to put my music in my ears. And I'm just going to jog around the pitch, yeah. And I'm going to run just fast enough not to do the run again. And I had my iPod, bro. Swear down. Everyone's running and bantering. I had music on. I just said, don't talk to me. I don't want to be doing this, bro. Like, let me just get this run out of the way. Man, I don't give a fuck. That's what I was on. Bro, I swear down. That's what I was on, bro. Hey, bro, what am I seeing right now, bro? Oh my god. Bro, how? 3-0? Nah, no way, blood. No way, blood. And look where they lost the ball as well. Oh my days, brother. I can't believe this, bro. Oh my days. Oh my days. Oh my days, brother. Oh my days, Norbert, bro. Oh my days, man said farewell, Norbert, bruv. Oh my days, blood. Hey, bruv, man said do it for Klopp and that. Oh my days. Oh my days, bro. I can't believe it. Oh my days. Oh my days. Days, blood. Man said Leverkusen just broke the deadlock to as well, you know. This is crazy. They finally broke them down. That's what I mean. It's the relentless pressure, you know. The relentless pressure. But even 1-0, bruv, 1-0, bruv, West Ham are still in this game, I can't lie. Flipping hell, Liverpool getting cooked. This is crazy, you know. Bruv, who the fuck's clipped me now on Twitter? Bruv, man flipping reposted me cooking fresh on Rants Reacts, blood. Nah, this is mad. What the fuck? Bro, everyone's cooking fresh online, blood. I can't lie. He can't catch a break, blood. This guy, he's done out here, bro. Man was simping for a fucking escort, bro. He's finished in life, you know. He's finished in life, you know. I can't even lie, broski. Bro, Liverpool getting smoked. I said, do it for Klopp, you know, bro. Man like Norbert, bro. Oh my days, fam. Oh my days, Liverpool getting fists up. I can't believe it. Brother, I told James their players are dead, you know. He said they were going to be all right next season without Klopp, blood. I told him. I told him, you know. Bruv, man gave him the warning, you know. Man didn't want to know. Man are done out here, boy. Man like Sobot Slag, you get me? Dead food, bruv. Man said he sent me a clip of Liverpool LFC man them. What did man say? Oh, he copish. Oh, what? Is this live? Oh, blood, send me the link. Bruv. Man need to jump in that copish chat real quick, Reboy. 1 second. Let me jump in their chat right now, blood. Let me find these, man. Come on, bruv. Hey, man, like copish, bruv. Where are they? Yeah, blood. I'm gonna see you all gone, blood. Hey, these man are crying. Hey, these man are doing up tacticals and that. Oh, you bastards, blood. Subscriber only chat, you know. Oh, you fuckers. You know, like that. Be right back, people. Oh, that's a mad thing still, blood. Man said subscribers only chat, blood. Man gonna ruin my moment, fam. You know, like that. It's all right, blood. Who else can I troll, blood? Who else is there? Bruv, I told these man. Is James live? Is James live? Man said Husam. No, nah, James probably at the game, to be honest. What? Hold on, let me look for Husam blood. Let me see something. Man said this is football blood. This is not football blood. You man are getting bent over blood. This is porn blood. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna see something. Yeah, there he is, Husam blood. These motherfuckers, man, they got the subscriber-only chat, blood. It's not going to let me in, blood. Ah, you wankers, blood. I swear down. That's what I'm saying. These men are getting smoked, blood. Man said it means more. It means more, blood. It means more hype, blood. I'm telling you, blood. Hey, bro. Hey, this is crazy, you know. Hey, bro. Yeah, this is crazy, blood. These men are getting cooked, you know. Oh, my days, bro. This is beautiful. You see these men, bro? Bruv, after all this year, what a season Liverpool are having, bruv. Oh, my days, bruv. How can you get slapped 3-0 at home, bruv? Like, this is unheard of. At home, you know. Hey, bruv, man said Grizz is live in 15 minutes. We will be there, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to redirect to him because that's my brother. You get me? My brother. Hey, guys, whoa, we're like 50 away from 92,000, you know. Oh, that's amazing. This is amazing still. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Hey, big up everyone. If you're new here, you know what to do, blood. Run up that subscribe button. Guys, run up the likes. We can reach a 1,000, bro. Like, we're only on 645 likes. We can hit 1,000, bruv. We got nearly 1,900 in here. Man said, this is why it's actually important to watch the game. Because clips had me thinking Verts was amazing. He can dribble and tidy, but he's not creative. Exactly. The clips have man making Florian Verts look like Neymar, bro. Trust me, he's not that kind of player, I told you. He's just, bruv, he's like Adam Lallana, bro. I swear down, bro. Wavy close control, bruv. Sick dribbler. That's it, bro. But he ain't got no killer pass or nothing. Man just on twisting man up. That's all he's on. I swear down. Yeah, Verts is a baller. But, bro, like, it's important not to misprofile players, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? It's important not to misprofile players. And YouTube comps does that. Ah, 2-0. Game over. 2-0. Game over now. That's got to be game over. Tie over, even. Like, bro. West Ham ain't going to score 3, blood. 1-0 would have been good for West Ham. 2-0, the game's done. The tie's done. Man like Boniface, blood. Man like Benteke, bruv. Yeah, both the ties are over, blood. Man like Bonteke, blood. Yeah, brother. Yeah, Leverkusen are doing a mad thing. Bruv, Liverpool getting... Hey, bro, these men are getting slow-cooked. Let me go look for... Let me see him is Grizz. Let me see if Grizz has scheduled his stream, blood. Cause yeah, we will be there. Let me see something, blood. A man like Grizz, blood. No, that's the big six, bruv. Hold on, what? Where's Grizz, blood? I thought you said Grizz was going to be live. He hasn't scheduled nothing. Oh, he said on the big six. Oh, that's what you're talking about. I thought you meant on his channel, blood. I say no more. Hey, Monts is live, innit? Because I swear, hey, bruv. Hey, listen. Monts is live, blood. I know he's live, blood. He's gotta be live. Yeah, let me see this, brother. Hey, this is sensational stuff. Okay. Post-match carnage. Okay, yeah, yeah. Let me find him. Grizz, blood. Listen, brother. Man, like... Anfield agenda. Where the fuck is it, blood? Why is it not showing up? Oi, Liverpool, you lost, bruv. You, man, stink. Oh, my days. Oh, it said redirect privileges needed. Asked to add you to the live redirect list in the community. What the fuck? The rotted, bro. Man can't even redirect to Grizz, blood. Because he needs to... Yeah, because my man said I need to add something. Ah, well. Yeah, you know I mean, man, I'm missing out on redirections, blood. Am I going to do watch-alongs with someone else in the future? Probably not, bruv, to be honest. Hey, bruv, Grizz. Hey, them man are getting flipping. Bruv, Liverpool got cooked. I can't believe it. I can't believe it, bruv. This is nasty work, bro. Oh my days. Bro, they got cooked though. But this is what I'm saying. Remember, bruv, what did I say to you, man, yeah? My match reaction to the Man United-Liverpool game, what did I say? I said, yo, listen, yeah, we're not that far off Liverpool. That's what I said to you. Like, Liverpool are not that good. Liverpool are not that good. The Premier League is overrated, bruv. I did tell you. Now, it's just a league full of athletes, bro. But these men are not that good. I said, on the ball, we're not that far off Liverpool. And it got proven tonight. They got slapped. They got slapped, bro. And that shows you. Like, when you actually look here, look at our Premier League, yeah? Arsenal played against the worst Bayern Munich team that we've seen in the last 20 years. And they just about got through the game without losing, yeah? Liverpool just got smoked by 6th in Serie A, Atalanta. Now, Arsenal went to Porto, yeah? And couldn't win, bro. They lost in Portugal to Porto, who are 3rd in Portugal. It makes you wonder, bro. It makes you wonder. This Premier League ain't what it's cracked up to be, I promise you, man. It's really not. And this is just what it is. So, yo, it's one of them ones where, bro, Man City going and scoring 3 at Real Madrid was massive, though. Do you know what I'm saying? It was massive. Yeah, Prem's got the best marketing, bro, but they got a lot to learn, bro, a lot of these Premier League teams. Man said, why is the Prem getting extra European spots? I have no idea, bro. I have no idea, bro. I'm not sure how the coefficient works. No, it's not overrated because United are rubbish. It's overrated because even the other teams that are better than us aren't that good either. Apart from City. Man said that Van Disney defending with his aura. Klopp out. Klopp about to leave with the Carabao Cup. Take Kudus off for a right back while losing. Moyes out. Bro, listen. He was just trying to do damage limitation, I think. Man said that man went from quad hopes to flop hopes. Oh, they scored a header, Leverkusen. Bro. But to be fair, West Ham defended well, you know. They defended well up until that point. But then they got outdone. Oh, Boniface dropped when he was celebrating. Rotted. Man tried to style that out, bro. Man, did he bust up his face on the advertising board? That would have been jokes. But yeah, that's a mad thing. Man said Arsenal always, your team didn't even make it out. Bro, that's not the point. I'm just having an objective conversation about the state of the Premier League, bro. So I don't know why man are getting so defensive about Arsenal, like I never mentioned Liverpool as well. You know what, like what are we doing? What are we doing, bruv? I don't know what we're doing, bro. Bruv, it could take an Italian team, yeah, to beat Leverkusen still. It could take an Italian team to beat them. Because I genuinely think, yeah, that an Italian team that's defensively well set up, that can actually, like, hit them on the break or scumbag it, I think that's the way to beat Leverkusen right now. It's the way to beat them. With some real pragmatic, like, patient football. Because you're not going to try and out-football these Donnies. Mm-hmm. I can't lie. The way Klopp got smoked at home like that is mad. That's madness, bro. At home, man got bent over at home like that. Yes, yeah, it's not great, you know. Man said do it for Klopp, you know. Bro, they're going to end, bruv, they're going to finish the season with a League Cup only, bruv. Do you know how mad that is? Fucking hell, bruv. 3-0 at home is a disgrace. Like, there's no way to dress that up. And that's why, bro, these man said, yeah, that announcing Klopp leaving early in the season was going to motivate these players, bro. Do you know what I'm saying? And, bro, like, how's that working out? How's that working out, man, then? Because, bro, it's looking kind of brazy right now. That's crazy, bro. Bro, they got fucked up, man. Can't lie. But, yeah, we love to see it, people. You know what I'm saying? We absolutely love to see it. Man said Klopp on his final breath. Bro, he got his head bust clean, wide open, bro. Clean, bro. We love to see it as well. Yeah, bro, listen. That man said that it means more, innit? So, I don't know, bro. I'm just trying to find out what it means, Rude Boy. Man's just trying to find out. Man's just trying to find out what it means. Trust me, this was meant to be Klopp's farewell, you know. This is what this was meant to be. This was meant to be a proper send-off, you know. Nah, bro, listen. Man's going to be crying like Yaya Toure, blood. Man said that Klopp never even got a cake and that. This is a mad thing. I just don't even know, bro. Yeah, bro. We love to see it, bro. Dead Scousers, Rude Boy. That's what it is. No cake, Rude Boy. You know what I'm saying? Man got shake and bake, blood. Man like Scamaca, bro. Had man looking like Batter Shooter, bruv, tonight. Man said United. Bro, United derailed their season for true, blood. Bruv, they can't have a parade for the Carabao Cup. I beg, bruv, listen. Bro, I lied. Them Liverpool man said that they were right. They were making a documentary as well. Them man are going to do the little Bandulu Amazon documentary so they can parade their Carabao Cup. That's what them man are going to do. Man said they're going to get a parade and a documentary, yeah? For the energy drink cup, bro. Cowabunga Cup. That's what them man are doing. Bruv, they get to wave goodbye to Klopp, you know, on the open tour bus, yeah, with their little coffee cup, bro. Little espresso cup. Yeah, it's mad, bro. I can't even lie. 3-0 is a fuckery, bro. It's a real fuckery, you know. Bro, when man were talking about treble and then they held three, blood. You know, like that. It's crazy. Man said hold three at home for your treble and that. Madness. I can't believe it, bruv. Can't believe it. That's nasty work. Man said there's no back for them. Couldn't happen to a better team. Yeah, they're bums, bro. They're bums, bro. Hold tight, Norbert, bro. Yeah, bro, listen. Hey, Mons is going to get cooked, fam. I can't lie. He's going to get cooked, blood. Are these... Bro, where is Mons, blood? Are these man not live no more? I swear they were live. They man, what? They man are running for the smoke. Running from the smoke. What Hussam saying that he didn't care about, bruv, this is what these brothers do, bruv. Their man always say, you know what, I don't care about it. Do you know what I'm saying? To be fair, yeah, to be fair to Monts, he did say he's not really fussed about the cup, but I don't know if that was cope though. I'm not sure if it was cope though. Do you know what I'm saying? I don't feel like Liverpool fans could be throwing away trophies. I don't think that you could be throwing away trophies. You ain't that guy, bruv. I'll be real. You're not that guy, pal. You know what I'm saying? They're not that team, bro. Hold on 1 second. Let me see if I can message Grizz, blood. All right, bro. Anfield Agenda got 7K watching, you know. Bomber Clart. Hey, yo, listen. Listen, bruv. Them man are gonna be eating well, blood. You know them one. One second, I'm gonna redirect to Grizz, but I need him to sort something out. This is too funny, bro. Man need to be terrorizing Grizz, blood. I swear down. 1 second. Let me see what man's saying. Hey, bro, this... Hey, this brother. Hey, these man are stressed, you know. Why are they smiling for, bruv? Why is Grizz and these man smiling like they're not dying inside, bruv? Hey, burn this copium, bruv. Hey, bruv, nah, hold on, man are talking like they should have played their kids and that. What am I hearing? Hey, bro, nah, listen, allow all of this, bro. Nah, this is nonsense. Bruv, I did tell these man it was going to be spooky for them, you know. Nah, bro, Grizz is coping. He's coping, blood. Nah, this is nasty work, Grizz. We don't want to hear this. Nah, this brother's out here smiling, you know. Nah, get the fuck out of here. I'm not having this. I am not having this, bro. This is a disgrace. This is what these guys do, you know. Bruv, these men are crying inside, bro. This was meant to be the big send-off for Norbert, yeah? And now these men are going on like this is all right. This is acceptable. Nah. Hey, bruv, we can't let these men get away with this. I'll be on it. Bruv, we can't let these men get away with this. This is nonsense. We cannot let these men deflect, yeah? From the fact that they got put in a fucking burrito, blood. Their man got put, yeah, between a sheet of lasagna, blood. Their man got lasagna'd, bruv, by fucking Atalanta, bro. Bruv, these man got put in a ravioli, bruv. That's what they got put in, bruv. Like, bro, and what a man are talking about, oh, we should have played our kids and that. But get the fuck out of here. Bruv, man said their man got calzone'd, bruv. Man said you got folded, bruv. Folded pizza, blood. You got calzone'd, bruv. Oh, yeah, these men are shit, bruv. Nah, this is unbelievable. Nah, bro. Hey, bruv, these man got panini'd, bruv. Yeah, bruv. Them man there, bruv. Them man got put in a panini, bruv. You know, like that. Hey, big up everyone in the chat. You already know what time it is. Them man got mash up, bruv. Game over, you know. Them man got put in a panini, read by. Where's Monts? Where's Monts, bro? I can't find him, bro. Where is he? Where is he, blood? Why, bruv? Why is he not live, blood? Why is this guy not working, blood? Like, bro. Bruv, what these man don't want to work no more. Bro. What these man don't want to work no more. Nah, this is outrageous. You know that, bro? Bruv, these man always got bear chat, yeah. Bro. Hey, bro, nah, 3-0 at home is crazy, you know. Nah. Bruv, this is fucking mad. But what, these man don't want to make money no more? Do you know what I mean? Like, bro, what is this? This is what I'm trying to say, blood. Oh, these man are always active for streams, blood. And then now, like, bruv, these man don't want to make money no more. What is this? Nah, bro, listen. When your team gets smoked, you have to stay here and explain yourself, bro. That is the YouTube rules, blood. Man can't just go eat dinner, bruv. Like, nah, that's not allowed, bruv. That's not allowed. Do you know what I'm saying, bruv? You can't just go eat dinner, bro. Like, what are we doing? I'm saying, when your team gets smoked like this, you're not allowed to eat, bro. Like, what do they think this is? What do they think this is, bro? You're not allowed to eat, blood. You have to hold smoke. You have to do a match reaction, yeah? And you have to hold smoke, bruv. Man don't want to hear none of this. I'll be honest. Man don't want to hear none of this, bro. Man, no. You need to stay and explain yourself. This is the name of the YouTube game. You need to stay and explain yourself. This is horrendous. This is what I'm saying. Like, bro, we need an explanation, bro. Like, what these man are doing? These man think they can just go and eat their dinner like nothing happened. Explain yourself, bro. Because man was meant to be sending off Norbert, bro. So why go on for the send-off, bruv? But that's what I'm saying. It's the YouTube court, blood, of arbitration, blood. You get me? Man, have to stay there and hold your licks, bruv. That's what you need to do. Absolute disgrace. Absolute smoke, bruv. Hey, Kopish are live, blood. Man need to read their chat then. Because, brother, these man need to explain to me because I don't understand football that well, blood. I thought this game was a banker, bruv. I'll be real, blood. Like, I don't understand what I watched, bro. I feel like I missed something, bruv. You know, like that. So, oh no, bro. Like, I need someone to explain something to me because I'm confused, because... Bro, I'm confused. Hey, bro, you man can't pretend like you're not as baffled as I am, bro. These man got slapped 3-0 at home. So I'm just trying to work out what happened, bro. I'm just trying to understand, because I don't understand. I really don't understand, broski. That man was supposed to be watching Liverpool, yeah, go to the final. This was their trophy. Like, I'm baffled. I legit don't know what's going on. Like, these man got smoked. Yeah, brother, these man got put in a panini, bruv. Do you know what I'm saying? Oi, you man, oi, listen, get them likes up, you know. We got 1,600 in here. Let's get up to 900 likes. Man's raiding the copish chat, bruv. You man need to put panini in the chat, blood. Them man got put in a panini, blood. You know, like that. It's crazy. They got smoked, blood. That's what happened, bro. Their man got put in a panini, bro. Man need to do the Rants raid, blood. Let them man know they got put in a fucking panini, bruv. You know, like that. Yo, listen. I'm going to see you man in the chat, bruv. Big up, everyone. Bruv, let them man know what time it is.